down to that. Ooh, unstable crumbling chasm. Let's go and play in it.
Have you ever thought of returning to Orzammar?
Not sure I can. Technically, I'm a surface dwarf now.
Why technically? You don't know for certain?
It's not like they send you a letter. Congratulations!
Shall be done.
You've been ejected from the war. Warrior caste.
Do you care?
Sometimes. Then I drink more and it goes away. That looks fine indeed.
Duster who became a Grey Warden. I can't believe it's you. Everyone knows about you. You're a hero. I'd get you to sign my helmet if I could. I know someone back in Dusttown who would sell his teeth for something like that. But, well, I can't go back. Legion of the Dead, you see. They don't like it when you go back. Anyway, I can't chat for long. I should probably go back, as foolish as that sounds, see if there's anything I can do. The old fortress of Kalharol. There's something going on there. I think the Darkspawn are breeding an army. The Legion went to investigate, but Kalharol proved too much for us. It was a massacre. And now I'm the only one left. That's what we thought. Oh, we'll just run in there, eradicate the Darkspawn, and be back in time for supper. Well, whoops. The Darkspawn have changed. They're smart now. They destroyed the Legion. I saw them taking some of the women and I wasn't about to stick around for that. What? Really? Did I mention Kalharol was a death trap? Why do you want to do this? You know, someone once told me that evil always triumphs because good is stupid. This is a textbook case. Let's not waste time. Kalharol awaits, and Darkspawn, when left to their own devices, get up to all kinds of nonsense.
Andraste's yes. Blood.
It has begun. As you say.
You should let Sir Pouncelot out. Must be stuffy in that robe.
Out?
You mean out to play with the dogs? Such a great...
It has begun.
Hello, Sir Pouncer-Lot. Still intact, I see. Does this make you my familiar, Sir Pouncer-Lot? What do you think? Baker's breath, Kitty. What have you been eating?
It's Juka. He's hurt. Bad.
Sigrun?
Yes, it's me. Be still and try not to talk.
No. I feel my death upon me. And it is a sweet release.
No! I have bandages. I can help.
You must listen. The brood mothers. They're breeding. I saw an army. You must stop them. But beware the children. They are abominations, even among darkspawn.
What? What children? Whose children?
Forgive me.
Ancestors, look kindly on your brother. We have to finish what the Legion started. Those brood mothers need to be destroyed.
It has begun. shall do it.
The Legion got this far with no trouble. We got careless and complacent and stormed the main entrance up those stairs. It was a disaster. The Darkspawn were waiting. They turned the Tig's old defenses against us. And more. Ancient Dwarven ingenuity, used by the very monsters it was intended to kill. We need to learn from the Legion's mistake. Avoid the main door. Most of the old Dwarven fortresses had hidden side entrances. Yet more of these creatures. Disgusting.
It's a trap! Look there! A cunning trap! Trap! Look there! Trap.
You seem... sounds a lot.
We don't have cats in Orzammar. Well, maybe some nobles have them if they buy them from a surface merchant.
Everyone needs a pet.
Well, I had a nug for about an hour before my uncle started.
Sheriff's graves over the years.
These weapons were taken from the armor.
Those bastards left us behind, and he wants us to fight to defend their escape.
They're going to die.
As you say.
Anyway,
it shall be done.
Some of us are going to try to make it to the surface. You in?
No.
Press the attack! Go! The loft is mine!
Why did you even want to be a Grey Warden? You thought it would make for great drinking stories?
I can't believe you survived the joining.
You got drunk and made a bet, didn't you?
I bet you I could crush your tiny human skull.
I bet I could drink you under the table.
You're on!
Baker. It's a relief to see someone who isn't one of those monsters. Please, for the love of all that's good, let me out. I couldn't stand another minute with these creatures. Yes, I haven't been injured or infected with the Darkspawn corruption. I swear.
Why haven't they killed you then?
Oh, I overheard Colbert talking about the chasm. Well, I found something in this place.
You thief! What you have belongs to the Dwarven people.
Well, they weren't here to defend it. You can have it if you let me out. I don't want it anymore. It's caused nothing but trouble. I'm not sure, but it looks valuable. Thank you. My life is worth more than this. Take the blasted thing. Thank you.
Who's the pretty kitty?
If you are.
The fiends are